Chen-style Tai Chi Quan is widely recognized as the oldest form of Tai Chi Quan and the forerunner of all other Tai Chi Quan styles. Chen Tai Chi combines low powerful stances, body coiling movements and explosive releases of power with graceful slow movements, emphasizing the balance of yin and yang. Traditional Chen-style Tai Chi Quan utilizes two hand forms to develop the necessary foundation skill sets in its students. These forms are known as Yi Lu, or first form, and Ar Lu, or second form. The Yi Lu, or first form, is softer. It provides a learning opportunity for the student to grasp the understanding and Tai Chi skills which are the foundation of all Tai Chi Quan. Yi Lu practice helps develop qi flow throughout the body. It mostly focuses on training the initial four fundamental jin skills of Peng, Lu, Ji and An. It is the Ar Lu or second form, known also as the Pao Chui or Cannon Fist, which is the subject of this DVD. Pao Chui is more complex than Yi Lu. It contains more explosive Fa Jin movements and the fighting techniques of Teng Shan, Zhei and Kong, and switches quickly from hard to soft. This form is more physically demanding than the Yi Lu and requires a good level of foundation skill to perform correctly. It also places more emphasis on the four Jin skills of Kai, Li, Zhao and Kao. Master Wong Haijun has studied Chen Tai Chi Quan since a young age and is an official 12th generation lineage holder. In this DVD he provides a detailed step-by-step guide to the Pao Chui form, each movement being shown at varying speeds and from multiple angles to ensure maximum understanding. Laojie Arlu, or Pao Chuay, follows exactly the same requirements from the beginning to Dan Bien, or single whip, as Laojie Yilu. Body in this position moves to the right leg. Left leg is then raised and both arms chop alternately to the sides of the body. There is a jump then to the left. Weight moves from left leg to right leg as the right arms come round to form fists against the ribs and then strike forward. There is a slight weight shift in this movement. Both hands circle to the right side. Then, as the weight shifts across to the left leg, raise the right leg. Right hand chops down, left hand goes back. Stamp down with the right leg and step out with the left. Shifting the weight to the left leg, left hand comes across the knee, comes up in a hook. Right hand opens to the side, weight remaining over the left leg. While still on the left leg, turn the body to the right, strike forward with the left hand, turn out the right toes, sweep round with the left foot. Turn on the left foot, bring the right leg round, and perform Buddha's Warrior Attendant Pounds the Mortar.